Mosh.
Yeah.
Welcome to LT Celeb Times. Polygamist and businessman Musa Mseleku has never shied away from expressing his intention to take a fifth wife, even though three of his wives were not in full agreement with him. But before that, guys, please like and share this video for more to come. Since gracing our television screens 7 years ago, Musa has made a huge mark in the broadcast industry, begging a reality show not only for his family at large, but also creating and producing a show for his wives and one of his kids. Over 4 years ago, the father of 10 introduced the idea of fifth wife to the public on their reality show Uthando, Nes'Thembu, which is currently in its 7th season. The news was not well received by his first wife Macele, his second wife Mayeni, and his fourth wife Mangwabe, who all shared that there was no reason to add someone as Musa was struggling to manage the four wives he already has. Musa's fifth wife's intention was also fueled by his need for a large family, 20 kids to be exact. He also expressed that with the four wives he has, he should have reached the number and more. That's it for now, guys, and please tell us what you think about Musa's wife number 5. And thank you so much for watching.